it's in the air. If that finds a pair of hands, it's another ball. The bowler has used all the weapons in his armory, but nothing is working. What a cracking start. A boundary off his first encounter. He is not able to control the line and length of this spell. Will he make it three boundaries in a row here? Saw that catch coming. The striker shuffles back to the pavilion, and there goes the wicket. He is the new man in. He should stick to the team plan and anchor the inning. The medium pacer has been called into the attack now. Gets to the pitch of the ball and slogs it down the onside. Couldn't have added more grace to it. He's driven it hard and home, frolicking down the pitch. Well fielded in the end. He returns a very good throw back to the stumps. He flicks it away onto the onside this time for more runs. By the fielder. He has to stick to his basics and not give away his wicket here. The medium pacer has been called into the attack now. With a hop, skip and a jump of the ropes, ball to the batsman. Looks like he's sending a message to the bowler. First ball boundary. Stellar shot, what a six. Such a neat dismissal, fantastic delivery. A new batsman walking in, hope he can save his team's hopes. Totally baffled. A clever one that left no room for the batsman. Dot ball. Out! Says the umpire. And huge celebrations from the fielding unit. Looks like they'll go up for the review. A review is signaled by the batsman and they go up to the third umpire. That's given out by the umpire. Great stuff from the bowler. That's another wicket gone. Brilliant bowling effort. That's some quick wickets from them. He is the new man in. He should stick to the team plan and anchor the inning. Such a perfect length from the bowler. The batsman was in two minds there. Time for some spin now. And off-spinner comes into the attack. A good length from the bowler. That's a fine delivery. He hits long and hard down the ground. Over the ropes it goes. Off the starting blocks with a safe play. Appeal as the Is he out or not out? Batsman is declared safe. The keeper looks disappointed. That's given out by the umpire. Looks like they're going to go up to the third umpire. The DRS review will be risky here for this ball. It doesn't seem to be timed well. The ball is stopping for anyone. New to the ground? Never mind. Hit a boundary off the first ball. More runs to end the over. It's going to be a nail-biting finish here. Time for some spin now. An off-spinner comes into the attack. Whisked away to the boundary in the last over. He's devastated that ball. Thumped over the field for four. And he's off the mark. A fine start. Not so good run up to the crease this time from the bowler. Extra run. Exquisite timing so far. Will this be a hat-trick boundary? Disappointment from the bowler. He's not sticking to the game plan here. He knows every run stopped counts. Nicely sent back with a strong flexing action. A fine double that'll push the tally ahead. He clears the feet and slots it on the onside. And he doesn't seem to be stoppable here. Fielders are making their move in the ground. He's struggling to get into a good rhythm in this stint. They've weathered many a storm together, haven't they? Great partnership. What a way to bring up the victory. What a performance from the winning side. They'd be very pleased with the result. An incredible show of sporting caliber.